ZFerPrint simplifies your Android printing process. Designed with an intuitive interface that integrates into your workflows seamlessly, ZFerPrint, combined with the Android Print Service Framework, allowed you to print PDFs, images, and other documents directly from your applications. ZFerPrint requires no developer intervention or additional apps or programs, so it will easily integrate into your workflows. Let's look at how easy it is to find and add printers, and then print a document using ZFerPrint. First, download and install the ZFerPrint app to your Android device. The ZFerPrint app is available free on Google Play for any devices running Android 10 or later. The first time you open the ZFerPrint app, the home screen displays the option to add a printer or connect a printer via USB. After adding printers or connecting via USB cable, the home screen will display a list of added or connected printers. The icon to the left of the printer indicates the connection type for that printer: USB, Bluetooth, wired, or wireless network. To add a printer, simply connect printer via USB or tap the three-dot menu button, and then tap Add Printer. There are multiple ways to connect your device to a printer. You can connect through Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or NFC. In this example, let's connect to this device with the easy-to-use Tap to Pair NFC method. Tap NFC on the printer you are connecting to. Tap the Android device to the NFC icon on the printer. A searching screen displays while the app searches for printers. A connecting screen will appear as the printer is being linked with your device. Upon a successful connection, the settings screen displays. Scroll to review and update all printer settings. Media type. Choose continuous, mark, gap notch, or auto select. Media handling. If you select continuous media, you will get the variable length option. By choosing the variable length option, the user does not have to change the media length setting before printing each size document. With print rotation, you can choose to have the software rotate the print image in 0, 90, 180, and 270 degree rotations, while orientation controls inversion of the entire label by 180 degrees. The preview will give you the option to see the output of the orientation and rotation before printing. Media size. Enter the width and length of the labels within the allowed range. Use the sliders to update the print speed and darkness levels. The preview reflects the darkness level selected. With the Print Test Page button, you can perform test prints to validate that the settings are correct. Tap Finish or Save after adjusting settings. After you edit your printer, you're ready to start printing. ZFerPrint supports printing browser content and most common file types, such as PDFs, Word documents, and various image files. Here we'll see an example how to print a PDF document. First, navigate to Document and tap to open it. Open the document in your preferred PDF application. Next, select Print from the menu. Then from the list of available printers, select the one you want to print to. Printers with the ZFerPrint icon are those added using ZFerPrint. Tap the Print button. You'll see a notification indicating that a print job was sent to the printer. The process to print other document types is similar. Simply open a file in an appropriate application and use the print options from its menu to print it. For more information, visit zebra.com/zebraprint. Thank you for watching.